How many will these lambs rush to slaughter? Well, let's get it over with.